1. Fight!
Yo!
Yo! The pharmacy.
Like a tone, bitch, I'm looking like a lick. Think up Thanos, walk down in my fist. Entertainment with your bitch at night like Nick. Drake and Josh, how we team your bitch.
And we're back with another Frog of Halo, bitch. We back with the second episode of Shinobi Strikers. Right now, I'm about to take over this whole VR thing. Just, as you see, I'm a level 26, so I've been busy in between episodes. But that's just because I wanted to get a move that, so I can get the move so my character can be better for the next video, which is this one. So I got with me, I have Zay Benz.
Yeah.
There you go. Me and him's gonna, I'm gonna help him do his mission so he can get on his move as well. I'm gonna put his channel down in the description, so make sure you follow him, but make sure you hit that like button, Jesus God. Make sure you hit that little post notification button so you can get notified whenever I upload. And I'm going to put Zay's channel down in the description, make sure you follow him too. I think I said that already, so my bad for saying that twice. Let's just get right into it. Alright, let's go. Oh, you want to do that? Okay, gotcha. Where's it at? Why is my hand so high? And yours is so low? It's because I'm taller than you. Kakashi's talking about the opponent. Bro, I look good, bro.
The manuscript pages are all in the village.
Yeah.
I won't be able to gather all these on my own.
Yeah. Oh, I messed with those swords.
Can you help me gather up these important documents that have been scattered all over the village?
Wait, did I even equip this? I didn't equip it.
I'll give you a
damn.
Of course. Please, just help me out.
He was trying to get the sword with the back. The one that Sasuke got. Yeah. Yo, you did not have to bring that up. Yeah, that's what. And then I think that was the first time you saw Kurama, right? Yeah, I believe that was the first time you saw Kurama. When he used his Sharingan.
I like how I said we gathered all of them, but then there was like still three that I was heading to. Yeah.
Remember, Kakashi picks him up too.
You really helped me out here. Find them all.
Kakashi, you leaving poems in the street, bro. Come on, we got little kids up here, bro. You gotta be doing that.
A book that never saw the light of day.
Oh, he's gonna forget to give us a word, bro.
At long last, I finally found it.
He's gonna forget
about
the word.
Uncover an issue of the Makeout series that I've never read, though.
Nah, bro. You better give him my money.
No, wait. This isn't.
No, wait. This is. I thought it was. Why are you talking about the Makeout series? I thought it was special documents.
This is about to make out with your face in
the I think I'll need to go over there and give it a deep
breath. We're going to have to chase him down, though. Yeah, I knew it, though. Where he at? Where he at?
Get him now, and I'll go to the next spot.
All right, man.
Whoa, the style looks so much different from before. But why?
No attack. I'll stay over here for this place to see where it's from.
Yes. This has its own charm. Oh. Oh.
No. Way behind. God damn.
He
got speed in him. I'm here.
Oh, so there are illustrations, too. Nice.
I almost went too far.
Your reward?
My money.
Oh,
what's that?
I completely forgot. I thought for a minute you got interested in this and we're coming to
see. Oh, you can hold it?
Sorry, I forgot. Okay. Here's the,
I got this one too, what's up? My money, my money, my money.
To concentrate.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes. What a good development.
You wanna know why I want this move? Because that move is that if I'm attacking somebody and somebody's trying to come behind me, it hits them. Yeah. I'm sick and tired of these plain scrolls, bro. That's first mission down. Look at this ugly ass person right here, bro. Nah, don't run away. Don't run away. Why are you running away? Hi. Bro, he tried to match that fit, did not work out.
Did that just say Demon Tony?
Yeah, that said Demon Tony. What the hell? Yo, where you going? Bro, nah, come here, bro. Nah, hey, change that name, nigga. Yo. Change that name, nigga. Change that name, nigga. You ugly as hell. Bro, you swear you want to be Obito head ass.
Wow, man. Damn.
Ass nigga. Oh, he left. That's not a real thing.
Oh wait, nah. That might be Tony, because Tony's on right now.
Tony's on? Shinobi Striker?
Yeah, he's on Shinobi Striker. That might be him. There's
no
anybody else.
Nah, he's on Assassin's Creed. Valhalla.
It says Naruto the Words of Shinobi Striker for me.
Nah, for me it says Valhalla. What the fuck? Yo!
Ask him, text him, because there's no way someone else has Demon Tony in their name.
Yeah, there's no way.
Like, yo, why are you talking to Sasuke right now? Text me.
Man, let me call you right back. I love you. Yo, let me call this nigga, bro. What this nigga doing?
I was like, wait a minute. Demon Tony.
Demon Tony, hold up. And in my phone, I put Demon Tony like a dumbass.
No shit. I'm gonna pop off with Sasuke. Nah.
There's no. If it's really him, bro, I'm gonna be tripping. Go talk to Rock Lee. Bro, pick up the damn phone. Nah, bro, you imagine if it's really him.
Right. I was kind of like, I clicked on Rock Lee. I was like, wait a minute, go back.
I was like, Demon Tony, what you talking about, Demon Tony? Tony's not playing with us. I go and tell him where you at. Hold on, I gotta invite you now. Let me know when you finish talking to Rock Lee so I can invite you.
Oh, hold on, let me equip my swords.
How about, and join me first, and then you can.
Dumbass.
Demon Tony, what the hell, bro?
Demon Tony, huh?
What would be the coincidence of us being in the same level? Why is this nigga not picking up? But I'm dead ass calling him, bro. I'm not joking, I'm really calling him.
Oh no, it's a black lead. It's from Bolt.
Demon Tony. Bro, what the hell? You're not picking up the phone, bro. Yo, what you doing? What you playing? You went to talk to Sasuke? Did you went to talk to Sasuke? No, like just now, not like a couple minutes ago. But that was him, Tay! Yo! Bro, we what? We in the same lobby. You still talking to him right now? Get out the thing. Let me, do you see the cousin? That's me, nigga.
Oh, I see you.
Yo. What is the coincidence of us being in the same lobby, bro? Bro, what? Bro, join Discord, bro. Join Discord. I'm making a video right now, bro. Join Discord. Bro!
I was like, dude, I'm telling you.
Bro, this is staying in the video, bro. This is staying. Bro, what are the chances of us being in the same lobby, bro? Yo, join the party, Zay. Join the party. Yo, there is no way, bro. Hold up, I'm not. Nah, bro.
Good thing I went to go talk to Rock Lee.
Demon Tony. Let's see. He's level 18. He's higher than you, bro. You hear it?
Yeah, he started playing a
day before. Let me invite him. But there's no way we in the same lobby, bro. That's crazy. That is funny. Yo, that's wild, bro. That's wild. Like, come on, really?
Okay, let's just grow.
No, wait. What's taking this man so long to join the Discord?
I think it's even dark.
Well, what's the chances, bro? What are the chances? I get a new weapon. No, I cannot, bro. Come on. I need better weapons. Talking to somebody or no? He's like, give him a second, you gotta find his own friends. Bro, Zay, where you at, Zay? I found a wannabe Obito. You hear Zay? Yo, Zay. He just disappeared. What's your point? Where is up? Zay, where you at, Zay? Come on. I cannot hear you, Zay. Yo, come over here. I found a wannabe. Come here. I found a wannabe Obito. Zay, can you not hear me? Hello? Don't tell me he cannot hear me. Yo, can you hear me? Yo, can you hear me or not?
Hello. My output device keeps switching.
You just switched it back? But I found a wannabe Obito, but he left.
See you what?
I found a wannabe Obito. But he disappeared.
Who need a hard mission so I can get my experience?
Yeah, he's waiting on his own. Bro, that's funny. He said Demon Tony. Hold on. What are the chances of us being in the same line? Yo, Zay, where you at? I found out wanna be Naruto. Who the fuck is that? Me too. Right here. He's in his Naruto. How did he have Naruto?
You mean Boruto? Well, Boruto slash Naruto? Like a mixture of both.
Yeah, because the clones. What's his name? What the hell is that? Yo, Tony, where you at? Yo, he got the same fit as me, bro. You wanna beat me so bad, bro? What's up? What did Tony pick? A range or close range? A healer? A defender? I cannot see. It only tells me battle count 6. But he already went to the battle? He got guts. He went to the battle. Yo, I feel bad for Tony, bro. You know what I'm saying? BR mission complete and count. B rank 4, C rank 2. I don't think he has gotten an S rank. Oh, never mind. That's the mission he's done. I don't know about. So, the company has to die in the S rank. That's what I thought that for the part. He's only done 4 missions for B, 2 missions for C. Yo, look at this fit, bro. Come to what Boruto is. You know what Boruto is? Bro, look at this. I'm going in the middle right now. I'm like by the ladders. Come to the ladders real quick. Here we go. The ladders are going to the ladders. Rock Lee. Go to Rock Lee. Come to Rock Lee. Look at this fate, bro.
Oh, yeah, I'm looking at that earlier.
Alright, Tony, we just made it on you, bro. Bro, what are the chances, bro? Jose, I heard you wanted to fight me, bro. Bro, I got this one. What's up? What level does it go to when we just lose?
Long enough, Tony? Yo,
what's up, Eli? What happened? How much? Well, guess what? I'm recording right now. But guess what happened? So I'm recording with Zay, right? So I'm helping because I'm a little ahead of Zay. So I was helping Zay do his like begin his mission. Zay go to talk to Rock Lee, and then he see a character named Demon Tony. He said, "Yo, there's a character named Demon Tony here." And then I call Tony, and that's Tony, nigga. We somehow caught in the same lobby. Like, what are the chances, bro?
Thanks for coming.
You about to get out? You're not gonna let you go, are you? Come wait. No, because remember, you got called in, so sometimes they call you early or not. You gotta let you go home early or not.
Hey.
Or not.
Thanks for coming.
At least one team member is still not ready. You can't accept the mission once everybody's ready. Oh, everybody got to be ready.
Oh, give me a sec. I was doing my scrolls real quick.
Alright. Let me know when you get home so we can play. Shouldn't be strikers.
Oh, you can start now.
Thanks for coming.
Okay. What are the chances? I'm still on that, but what are the chances?
Let's go, team!
Tell me, what are you? Close range, far range, healer, defender?
I'm an attack type.
So close range?
Yeah.
What's up, Sai?
Our target is Kabuto Yakushi.
This is a very skilled ninja.
According to the data, oh, I got lightning on it. Yeah.
He's looking around here somewhere.
Look at it.
We need to find him. But this has to be done with great care.
You got the Renegon?
Unless we carefully corner him, he'll slip right through our fingers like a snake.
Do you got the Renegon? My sword.
Kabuto!
I don't know.
But now that you've found me, it's all over. For you, that is.
I'm loving you.
I'm going to kill you now.
Oh, what the hell? You were straight for me, though.
Whoa, hey. Hey. Take my smoke ball, bitch.
The way he says it. Seriously?
Yeah, that gun's up.
Hey, bro, I was doing a combo, really, bro?
Hey.
Oh, you're surprising me still. Maybe I'll watch you for a bit.
Oh, nah, it's a headstate, yeah. I mean, yeah,
and it's the only long snake here, if you know what I mean.
Just when I thought we'd have him, now we have to face a snake.
I went to the
start looking for Kabuto once again.
Yes.
Now's my chance. We're winning.
Take this. So.
Sasuke, Naruto, nigga. I got Kuruma. You got Susanoo.
Bro, I got the Renegon.
If this was a tracking test, you definitely pass.
Nah, come down here. As soon as you come down here, I'm popping this Susanoo. Come here.
For real.
Right.
That's a snake.
Right for you. You better not bring out another snake.
Yeah, it's gonna be him and the snake. I'll focus on the snake. Y'all focus on the cover. I gotta get the snake.
He's on with the yellow bar.
You look like you're at the end of your rope.
Part of here. Out finished here. But I just did a 37 hit on this head, bro. Stay alive!
Come here!
No, you die. I'm going back. Going back.
Today.
Honestly, I would have lost back there if it hadn't been for you.
Yeah, that was funny.
What are you supposed to say in times like these? Oh yeah, thanks, right?
Mission come on. Hey, y'all both got A.
The fact that me and you got the same shit, but I died 2 times. I got fucking killed.
But that mission gave me a lot of freaking XP for my master. But that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. we had like a little surprise guest in mid-recording. My name is Kaizen Kev. I'm with Demon Tony, Demon Time, and Zay Bands. I'm gonna put the channel down in the description, so make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit that little post notification bell so you can know when I upload my next video or whenever I stream. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Swear I couldn't sleep awake last night. No point in turning off the lights.